This hasn't been tilled for many years. This soil has life.
You see farmers today more excited about soil health than they ever have before. They realize that in order to be more resilient and get through some of these large rain events or long dry spells, that we have to do a better job making that soil more resilient.
This is a really awesome example. These are corn roots, and those are the cover crop roots that are alive and growing. When that root dies, all those little hairs will decompose and contribute to the organic matter in the soil.
We have a chance to be a huge part of the success of turning the curve on climate change, because we can sequester enormous amounts of carbon. And if you look at a cornfield as a giant solar panel, it lives on carbon dioxide. If we don't touch those roots and we don't stir the soil, it stays in the soil.
If I want the soil to absorb water well and hold it well, to function as something that sustains the plants that I grow for my business as well as the wildlife that exist out here on the landscape, it's important that there's a lot of activity in the soil to support all of those functions. I hope that generations from now, whether it's my family or somebody else's family that's getting sustenance from this land, is able to appreciate the things we've done to take care of it.